property markets in Europe are likely to see some softening this year and next. With mixed fortunes for many countries and the UK facing Brexit risks according to a new analysis. Supply shortages will help keep momentum going in some markets. Particularly in Portugal and the Netherlands which, along with Ireland, will lead property price growth says the S.